I'd like to welcome our first guest, Cheryl Buchanan, owner, and John Buchanan, owner of Cheryl's Candy and Popcorn. I am so happy to have you guys here because I have been to your store and it's like Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory. It is just amazing. So I'm dying to know, how did the business start? How did you get the idea for this store?
Well, John and I actually met at a corporate environment. Okay. And going to an old-fashioned candy store when I was a child, I just loved it. I used to go there with my brother and just pick out tons and tons of just penny candy.
Right.
You know, we'd fill up a little brown bag for $1. You could just fill that up and go home and be happy and eat your candy.
Right.
So there was not too many candy stores around Naperville, especially on Route 59. Mm-hmm. So we just basically wanted to bring back that childhood memory and just have fun and open up our own business. And
tell me a little bit about your store. I want to know, like, I know what I experienced when it was there, and it was just, mm-hmm. you know, you throw back to your childhood. But tell me a little bit about the store and how you set it up and perhaps why.
Yeah, thanks, Nikki. We have about 20 different flavors of gourmet popcorn, pop fresh daily. Our smells are free every day. I like to joke around with customers, and the items that Cheryl does almost all the ordering. Have several major suppliers. We have premium chocolates that we get from a supplier, which are outstanding, and then we also have almost all the gummy bears in the world, from baby ones to big mega jumbo ones. And then we also have bulk chocolate. Okay. And by the pound, we have about 3 dozen different flavors of Jelly Bellies and pretty much everything from A to Z as yeah. far as candies go. And
you have some old-fashioned candies that are hard to find, but you guys have them.
We have the nostalgic ones,
yeah.
everything from the candy buttons to the Necco wafers and Sky Bars and Chuckles and Bosco Bars and all, everything.
Wonderful, wonderful. Okay, so the popcorn, it's taking every ounce of my self-restraint not to grab a handful of that, but what makes your popcorn so amazing?
Basically, we want to keep it as natural as possible by using real butter, real cheese, gourmet spices, okay. rich gourmet chocolate. And what's nice about it is, well, it's very unique compared to going to just a regular popcorn store. We have just unique flavors. We have cinnamon roll. We have apple crisp. For the holidays coming in December, we'll have reindeer corn.
Tell me about this one.
Zebra corn is dark chocolate and white chocolate drizzled over our caramel.
Oh,
and yum. That's a very good seller. A few of our good sellers that we brought in today, bacon cheddar. There's just so many different flavors. We have over 20 different varieties of flavors.
So you're
that
popping
we carry.
It all day long.
All day
right?
long, yeah. fresh made every day.
Wonderful. Tell me what separates. I know you kind of alluded to that with the popcorn and the nostalgic feel of your store. But what separates Cheryl's Candy and Popcorn from other candy stores?
I think the idea that we have a fun place to come to. And people have a lot of stress in their lives, and the bright colors that we have on the walls, the murals that are painted, the beautiful lights that are hanging down. People are always commenting about that up by our sales counter, and it just has a festive atmosphere, and you don't find that very often. And many people have said that. Many people have complimented us that we have a great atmosphere. They say the owners are very likable and friendly, which is a very nice, warm feeling inside. And I've heard so many times, it's like you're a kid in a candy store from adults like myself. So that's the fun part about it. And we really enjoy all of our customers. We do a lot of different things, and we're growing every week, every month.
Great. Well, I know you can't help but smile when you go in there, especially when you see those candies that you haven't seen that remind you mm-hmm. of your childhood. I also know that you do special events, mm-hmm. baby showers, wedding showers, and corporate events. Can you tell me a little bit about what you provide for those special events?
We provide gift baskets. We provide gift bags. We do candy blossoms, which are cotton candy blossoms on a stick. basically just we incorporate all the different popcorns. We've had tons of orders on popcorns.
Kids' birthdays.
Oh,
lots of kids' birthdays.
Yeah, I bet that would be
candy
a very
bars,
popular one.
Popcorn bars.
Okay.
We provide that.
Lots and lots of lollipops.
Yeah, and I think there's a snake on a plate there that you brought in too.
What makes our store very unique is we have a lot of unique candies. We have snakes on a plate. A lot of people like our jumbo candies. Everybody's going jumbo in our store. We have jumbo peanut butter cups. We have jumbo chocolate pecan turtles. Jumbo bananas.
The jumbo candy necklace.
Jumbo candy necklace.
So what is the biggest seller? Do you have one yet or does it keep changing?
It's hard to say. It's a 50-50 candy and popcorn.
Okay.
Because we just have like hundreds and hundreds of varieties of different candies.
Do you see yourself shipping at any time? Because I know if someone comes to visit and they try that popcorn, they're going to want more.
Mm-hmm.
So is that something now that the holidays are coming up?
We do ship.
Okay.
Yes, the holidays are coming up and we are going to have two holiday flavors for December. We'll have hot chocolate,
wonderful,
which is chocolate, milk chocolate, and mini marshmallows, reindeer corn. We'll have caramel, dark chocolate, and crushed up peppermints. And that was a very good seller last December.
Oh, that's fantastic. Well, on that note, I am going to thank you both so much for being here, for sharing your happiness with us and your business. And once we leave you, I'm going to dive into all these great treats that you brought along. Yeah, so thank you so much for being here.
You're welcome. Thank you for having us.
Enjoy being there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And we'll be right back.